Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck,
Thank you. Rod, what did you do? Promise them a big buck or something?
Really big buck, Peter, from your wallet.
That's what I was afraid of, Rod. Hey, he's very generous with my money. Nice guy, Rod. I appreciate it.
Nothing.
All right, but we're generous, too, with our money. We give it to players after they win it, and they've won some big bucks recently. Let's talk to the players who are looking for the big bucks, starting with our returning champion, Dan Ramirez. With $8,309. Dan, you made $200 in a day because we inadvertently made a mistake and awarded you $8,109. Actually, you won $8,309.
Great.
Not bad, huh?
Woo!
So you got $200 to start with. What are you going to do with some of the money?
Well, I'm going to put some away for my child's education. Do it now so later on.
Good idea, Dan. Very smart. Good luck today.
Thank you.
That, by the time your son goes to college, that will pay for about a week.
Yes.
the way it's going now. All right, let's meet our second player. She's Marlene Chino. How are you, Marlene? Good. Where are you from?
The land of enchantment.
I go New Mexico.
Right.
I know the land of enchantment. That's gorgeous. I've been to anyone in Santa Fe or Albuquerque?
I live in Albuquerque.
Pretty. That's lovely.
That's
wow.
Great.
What do you do?
I go to school at, I won't tell you where I go to school because it's a jinx, but...
I've never heard that. Why is it a jinx? Good.
I go to Loyola Marymount University.
Oh! We've had a number of people from Loyola Marymount. Actually, I think someone came here and won from Loyola Marymount. Isn't that true?
One time. Mm-hmm.
Well, it's not a jinx.
No.
You'll pull them out.
No.
Good luck. All right, third player, Sam Ovick. How are you, Sam?
Great.
That's good. Where do you go to school, Sam?
I just graduated from the University of Oregon in Eugene, Oregon.
You are a duck.
Yeah.
Sam is a duck. I went to U of O for a semester, Sam. I had to leave because the back of me turned into moss. It rains a little bit. It's gorgeous. Don't get me wrong. It is beautiful in Eugene, and it's green and gorgeous, but it's a wetness, a lot of it, huh?
It rains like 90 days out of every 100.
Yeah, I know. But it's a great place. What'd you major in?
Political science.
Uh-huh. Well, that qualifies you to play in our game.
Okay.
Good luck to you, Sam.
Thank you very much.
All right, gang. Here we go. The president for this game. Multiple choice answer, one spin. Here's the first question. Okay, sports fans. What famous pro golfer recently won his sixth Masters tournament, Dan?
Jack Nicklaus.
Is it Jack Nicklaus, Arnold Palmer, or Gary Player, Marlene?
Jack Nicklaus.
Who is it, Sam?
Jack Nicklaus.
The golfing master is Jack Nicklaus. Dan, three. Marlene, a spin, and Sam, a spin. Excuse me. Good start. Here's one from Whammy's Nasty Habit file. To the nearest $100. How much money does a one-pack-a-day smoker spend on cigarettes in a year? Dan?
Would be $24,000.
Is the correct answer $24,000, $200, or $400? Marlene?
$400.
What do you think, Dan?
I'll go with $400.
That one-pack-a-day smoker spends $400 annually. And Marlene, the two. Dan, the two. $24,000?
That's too much. I don't smoke.
That man is on fire. Whoa. All right. Here we go. During which holiday week do we buy more eggs than at any other time, Dan?
Easter.
Is it Easter, Thanksgiving, or Christmas, Marlene?
Definitely Easter.
What do you think, Sam?
It's Easter.
Yeah, that big season for eggs is indeed Easter. Dan to six, Marlene to three, Sam to three. Last one. Soviet cosmonaut Yuri Gagarin was the first man to travel into space. How many years ago did that event take place? Marlene.
30 years ago.
Is it 30 years, 15 years, or 25 years, Dan?
I'll have to go with 25 years. What do you think, Dan?
It's 15.
The eventful trip took place 25 years ago.
And Dan goes to 7. Marlene stays at 3. So does Sam. We get some money. We come back up to these three words. Stay with us.
No,
you ain't afraid of no jinx, right? No whammy bust him. All right, Dan and Sam, you ready for questions as well?
Ready.
All right, let's go to the first one. People seem to worship everything from sports cars to rock stars. But what ancient civilization worshipped sacred cats? Dan, the Egyptian. Is it Egyptian, Greek, or Babylonian? Marlene?
Egyptian.
What do you think,
Egyptian. Sam?
Sacred cats were worshipped by the Egyptians.
Well,
Dan, 3. Marlene is 10, Sam is 10. All right, good start. Here's the second one. According to a recent survey of married men and women, what one item was the leading cause of stress in the marriage? Dan?
Money.
Is it money, sex, or children? Marlene?
Money.
What do you think, Dan?
Money.
That number one cause of stress in a marriage is money.
Yeah.
Dan, the 6. Marlene, the 2. Sam, the 2. Here's one to think about. What alcoholic beverage is implicated in most drunken driving incidents? Marlene?
Beer.
Is it beer, wine, or whiskey, Dan?
I would have to say beer.
What would you say, Sam?
I'm going to go along with the crowd. Beer.
The alcohol implicated most in drunk driving incidents is beer.
And Dan, 7. Marlene, 5. Sam, 3.
I'm asking a lot of spins, gang. Here's the last one. It's time for a press your luck anatomy quiz.
Ooh, it really means dirty.
In what part of the human body will you find rods and cones, Dan?
Eyes.
Is it the eye, the ear, or the brain, Marlene?
The eyes.
What do you think, Sam?
Eyes.
Yes, the eyes have it. And Dan, the 10. Marlene, the 6. Dan, the 4. Big buck, we come back. Big buck. All right. Jinx or no jinx, here we are. Over $100,000 up there on the big board. Big buck. Big whammy, so far 3. Hopefully that's all we'll see. Sam, 480, you'll play last. And Dan with $0, but a 10 spin. You first. Ready, Dan?
Great, yeah.
Let's do it.
I'm going to go for Australia. Let's go for Australia. Australia is up.
Stop 6, corner 700, 1500, 1250.
1500.
You got it? First place, 9 spins, Dan.
Okay. Come on, I want a motorboat. A motorboat. Here we go. A motorboat is up.
Stop at $500.
All right. Stop. 8 spins, Dan. Great. Okay, here we go. Back to Australia. Here we go, and stop.
Stop at 4,000. 6,000. 8 spins. Press the pass.
Okay, I'm going to go and play. Okay, here we go. Here we go. No whammies. Here we go, and stop.
Stop $1,000. That's 7,000. 7 spins, Dan.
I'm going to press my luck, all right? Here we go. Here we go. Come on. Here goes the trip to Australia. Here we go and stop.
Stop at movement space to 500 a spin or 1,000?
1,000.
You got it? 8,000. 6 spins. 7,520 more than Sam.
Okay, here we go. Here we go. Back to Australia. Back to Australia. And let's stop.
Stop at 3,000. $11,000, Dan. And you still have 6 spins. Press your pass. Back 6 spins, what do you say? You don't take them yet? Marlene, you're up with 6. Here we go. Stop at 750. Second place, 5 spins. Stop. All right, Marlene, 4 spins left. Want to hit it again? All right. Stop at 1,000 in a spin. 4 spins, second place. Stop at 4,000 in a spin. $5,000, 6,000 try again, 4 spins, Marlene. Stop at a motorboat. Marlene, that's worth $5,030, more than double your bucks to $10,030. About 970 shy of Dan, 3 spins. Here we go. Stop at 1250. First place, $11,280. $280 more than Dan, 2 spins. Press the pass. Here we go. Stop at top at 5 minutes in. 11 top at 7:80. Still two spins, 7:80 more than Dan. Pass, shoot again. Here we go, Dan.
Okay, great. I'm so lucky. Here we go. Just touch my luck. Here we go. Here we go. Once more, once. And let's stop.
Drop it, go back to space to 3,000 again. $14,000. One spin more if you have to take, and then we'll discuss the earn. Here we go.
Okay, here we go. I feel lucky. Here we go. And let's stop.
Stop. Oh. Expensive spin, Dan, but left you with one. You have three whammies. One more, you'll be out of the game. You don't want that, but you have a spin.
Okay, I'm going to go.
Here we go.
Here we go. That's my luck. I'll say. And stop.
Stop at 4,000. Back up. Second place, one spin.
Gotta go.
Here we go.
Here we go. Come on, let's get Australia. Let's get Australia down. Here we go. Stop.
Stop at $1,250. That's 5,250. It's still very much in this game, Dan. Damn. You ready?
I'm ready.
A lot of spins, 486.
Hey, okay, we need some big bucks. Got plenty of spins. Let's get big bucks. Let's stop.
Stop at 2,500. Get back up. Big shift, 2,985 spins.
All right, let's go now. Come on, we'll take a trip. Like you want a trip now and stop.
Stop at 750 in a spin. You have $3,730 for spin.
I'm ready.
Come on, big bucks. Get lots of money. Lots of money and stop. Stop at a Virgin Islands shift. That's right, with $2,152. Things are total up. The 6,882 three spins. Here we go.
All right, I'm ready.
Come on, now. We need some big bucks. They will get a trip out quick. Come on, now. Big bucks. And stop. Stop and move on face to 1,500 or
500.
1,500. It's 8,382. Two spins. Here we go, Sam.
I'm ready.
Moving up on. Come on, now. Let's get some big bucks. Get big bucks in a spin. Ready? And stop. Stop at 1,250. 9,632. One more spin you have to take.
Okay.
You're about 2,100 shy of Marlene.
All right, let's go. Now, big bucks. Big bucks inside. Come on now, big bucks. And stop.
Stop at 500 a spin. $10,132. Now you have six spins. Press the pass. You are $1,648 shy of money.
I'm going to touch my luck.
Here we go.
Come on, big bucks. Get one more big one. Let's go. Come on and stop.
Stop at 715 a spin. Now you have 10,882. Six spins, less than 1,000 separates you and Marlene. Press it back. Six, Marlene. Six, big ones. Six, big ones. You ready? One at a time. Let's take it. Here we go. Stop it off the stage. Let's get to Australia's worth. $3,252. Don't get the 15,032. Five spins, first place. Here we go. Stop at 4,000. 19,032. Three down, four to go. Here we go, Marlene. Oh, Marlene, what a ride. Here's the situation. You have four spins. You can press the pass. You have three whammies. One more whammy. You'll not only be out of the game, Sam will win it. What's your pleasure, Marlene? Here we go. Stop at 600, 750, 1,500, or 1,000?
1,500.
1,500. Third place, three spins, Marlene. Hang on, Sam. Stop at 750, a spin, 2,250. Three spins, still third place, still hanging on, Marlene. Stop at 750, $3,000, two spins, still 7,082 size then. Stop at 750, a spin, 3,750. Still two spins, you're moving up slowly, but you have about 7,100 to go. One whammy makes Sam the champ, here we go. Stop at 1,250. Now, Marlene, you have $5,000, you're still in third place, 250 shy of second place. You have about 5,882 to catch up to Sam. You need something with additional spin, although I think there may be one or two things up there that will be enough for you to win the game. But you can press your luck or pass. What's your pleasure? Big spin, Sam and Marlene. Or 5,883. Stop at a strip jet. That strip jet, Marlene, is worth $2,350. It's not enough. Sam, you have a chance today. $10,882. What a game. We'll be back after the break.
Prices you'll never forget at Frenchman's Reef Holiday Inn. That prize totals $3,152 combined with a $7,000. $730 in cash you won. That gives you a grand total sum of $10,882. Congratulations.
Well done, Dan. We get to come back next time and try us again. And Dan, you are leaving us with $8,309.
Right.
Congratulations and good luck to you and your wife and your son.
Thank you very much, Peter.
And Marlene? No jinx, but heck, I hope you had a good time. We've got some nice prizes for you. Thanks. Until next time, this is Peter DeMarkin. Thanks for trusting your luck. Bye-bye.
Some member of our studio audience will receive the sewing machine. White jeans machine with 10 built-in utility and stretch stitches on one color-coded dial. Lightweight with built-in handle for easy portability from White Sewing Machine Company. And here's what we have for our departing contestants. Lee Press-On Nails. Full nails with super stick tabs for long, perfect nails in seconds. Lee Press-On Nails. Plus, Twintech 300 DP calculator with its large LCD window display adds up to real value any way you figure from Twintech. Also, West Bend's versatile buffet server, too. A warming tray and a convenient serving unit in one. Keep hot-cooked foods warm and ready to serve for parties or family dining. Plus, Eskimo Pie, rich, creamy ice cream bars covered with special thick, dark chocolate. Eskimo Pie, a family favorite over 65 years. And from the Eureka Company, the handy mini-mic is cordless and rechargeable. The Eureka Mini-Mic, a mighty vacuum in a mini size. Also, Flavor Ice, one of America's favorite fruit-flavored treats. 24 giant bars, delicious flavors, Flavor Ice.
Tune in tomorrow for a Nick Nolte triple feature with North Dallas 40, Extreme Prejudice, and 48 Hours, co-starring Eddie Murphy. Tomorrow morning, starting at 11 on USA.
This is Rob Roddy, speaking for Press Your Luck, Oscar Brothers Company presentation.